about a third of the way to go, 9.5 days. Let's see when we finish. Maybe it'll be 15, maybe it'll be 14 and a half, maybe 14. Let's see. I can tell you one thing. My skipper is helming a hell of a lot better than I have been over the last 2 hours. Getting this boat going, it's been a bit sloppy. But otherwise.
Ready for dinner tonight. The guys have got Babuti for supper and then a nice little treat of some apple pie. So what happens is we put water out of the stove in here, boil it up, nice freeze-dried food. 10 minutes later you get a really nice apple pie, which the guys will enjoy. So please slow down the water.
Okay. First time I've been on deck for 9 days. The view is amazing. I'm out of the bilges and so far today's been good. Nothing to fix.
Been a bit of a slow day today on deck, but we're still getting to Rio. Unfortunately, I had a bit of an accident the other day. I went down the hole just as I started my watch and I think I've broken a rib. I've been whinging and crying and being pathetic because I'm in a lot of pain, but I'm getting through it. We're soldiering through. We'll get to Rio.
So this is Ken, 1 foot from Ben, and Mike Clarke fixing the code 3 that's doing concerts, but absolutely wet. But we're gonna perform the miracle and bring it back to life. I'm busy fixing the code 3, one of our most important sails to get to Rio, using a little known technique of household Sikaflex and sailcloth. Doing this thing together, making a huge mess of myself.